sold-out show here in Green Bay, Wisconsin. I'm Michael Cole here with Taz at Ringside.
Man, you couldn't fit another fan in here with a crowbar, I'm telling you. There's a whole lot of cheese heads in the house tonight.
It sure is. Green Bay knows that they're about to see the greatest superstars in all of sports entertainment. I can't wait to get started.
I feel like a real jerk when somebody counters you like that.
I knew it was only a matter of time before we saw that. I don't it, but as long as it wins matches, it's going to keep happening.
That's the bottom line, Cole. If you're not doing everything you can to win, then you're in the wrong game.
And there's the reversal.
Gotta be careful when you're going up there. I saw some pretty nasty stuff on the ring earlier, Cole.
What a vicious shot from that sledgehammer.
You know, there is such a thing as playing to the crowd.
Oh, man, make no mistake, Cole. That sledgehammer will mess you up good.
What a reversal. My God, what an impact from that sledgehammer.
Thank you, Captain Obvious.
I just think it's unfortunate whenever a superstar decides to cheat to win rather than compete fairly.
All right, time to see what kind of toys we got under the ring.
The pride in the hearts of these that's not what the chair was meant to be used for.
There's the counter, Cole. Oh, man, here it comes.
And that might be the end of the match right there. There's a reason that's called a finishing move.
Standing, and the guy you were just in there with, Kent, it's pretty clear who the winner is.